These are some do's and don'ts. In the do side, I'm gonna go ahead with some primer, and in the don't side, I'm not gonna use any primer. In the do side, I'm gonna blend it with a brush and then go with the beauty blender after. And then I'm gonna only use a beauty blender in the don't side. Beauty blender will absorb a lot of foundation. The do side, it's really nice. And in the don't side, you don't see any foundation at all. This is a lifting hack. Take your concealer, do this lifting hack. In the don't side, I'm gonna go like this because I've seen a lot of you guys do that. In the do side, I'm gonna blend it with a brush and then go with a beauty blender after, like always. The brush will not absorb anything, but the beauty blender will absorb the pigment. But if you use a lot from that product, you can just take your beauty blender and then just blend it out and ta-da, it's gone. And I'm blending it with a beauty blender, like I said. In the don't side, I'm just gonna go ahead with the beauty blender, which absorbs everything. And I used a lot in that side, so it's good. And we have bronzer. And contour is much of a warm tone, so it's good for shadows. And this is what I'm calling lifting. In the don't side, I'm just gonna line it up and then go really low. In the do side, I'm gonna blend it with a brush again and then go ahead with the beauty blender, like always. That's a really important part when you are using liquid products. And yeah, you can see me blending. Don't side, I'm going really, really hard. For example, I'm just dragging my face down and blush. Don't side, I'm really going like that. If you wanna lift up your face, this is the trick. Put some blush in your temples and ta-da, you're lifted. And going with the brush first and then beauty blender. Don't side, yeah, you can see what I'm doing. Next, powder. Only use powder in those places where it gets really oily. For example, my nose and under my eyes and my chin. Don't use powder everywhere. And I went ahead with a beauty blender and then just tap it out. Don't side, I'm going everywhere. I'm gonna leave the powder and yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead with my eye makeup. The do side, I went ahead with a brush that is really smart. The downside, I really went like with a big brush. For my eyeliner, I'm gonna use some black. I'm gonna use the black as eyeliner because it's the trend now, girlies. Yeah, it's really like so nice. And then, yeah, don't do that. It's like really ugly in that side. You can see how lifted my face is. If you need some shimmer, just go with the simple shimmer. Not like this. Even though it's for a party, just go like that. And then I'm gonna go ahead with my inner line. Then I'm gonna brush off the powder that I left. Next, contour. I'm gonna really tap it like with the contour brush. Like I'm gonna tap it, I'm not like sweeping it. Yeah, and don't go all over like that. For the nose, I'm gonna go ahead with a really little brush and don't go ahead with the brush you used. So I forgot to do my brows. I'm disappointed about that, but yeah, just do what I'm doing right now. Grab some soap, put some water in it, dip it with a spoolie, and then lift up your brows, bro. And in the downside, I'm gonna go ahead with the liner. It's really hard to watch, you know. I've seen a lot of people do that. The do side is already lifted. Blush. I'm gonna put some blush on my temple. I said it before, so you better listen. Don't go in like that. And then liner. Just do a line, it will not show because you already put the black shadow in there. In the don't side, I don't know. I love the do side. Then for mascara, shake your hands. Shake it like that. You get it? Then it will not create like those crumpy, dusty things. Downside, you saw how I went. So, yeah. Put some highlighter on your temples. You should do it. Look at that. Do not put highlighter over there. It will show all your pores. You know pores are bad, so you don't want that. I used a lot of highlighter in the don't side. Next is the lip. In the do side, I'm actually gonna go ahead with the dark lip liner and it will create the magic. In the don't side, I'm actually gonna like go ahead with the lipstick only and you can see how bad it looks. And look at the do side. It's much more better than the don't side. Yeah, you can see how bad the don't side look. I hope you learned something and enjoyed it. Bye guys, love y'all.